Michigan running back Blake Corum is taking the phrase season of giving to heart. During Thanksgiving, Corum handed out 100 turkeys to families throughout the Ypsilanti area, and now he's taking things up a notch. Corum recently released his own apparel brand featuring t-shirts, hats, and hoodies, with the proceeds going back to the community, calling philanthropy his purpose.
You know, I think it's really just like how my parents raised me. You know, my parents has raised me to always be a giver. You know, I'm a firm believer in God, and I mean, God gave his life. So, you know, me just giving back to, you know, whoever it may be, you know, whether it be the turkeys I gave away, to, you know, just helping people have a good Thanksgiving dinner, to helping the youth. You know, I just like putting smiles on people's faces. And so if something small can go a long way, that's what I'm going to do. So, you know, throughout the year, I'm going to keep giving back. I'm going to keep, you know, holding different events and just trying to motivate, especially the youngest, you know. They just need a little bit of inspiration to chase their dreams. So I'm definitely going to get back into the youth and really just help the community.